श्रीमती शांता छेत्री, श्रीमती शांता छेत्री।
थैंक यू ऑनरेबल सर। हियर आर सम नंबर एज पर द नेशनल फैमिली हेल्थ सर्वे 4। वन इन एवरी वुमन इज एनीमिक, वन इन एवरी 3 चिल्ड्रन इज स्टंटेड, वन इन एवरी 3 चिल्ड्रन इज मेल नर्स, वन इन एवरी 5 चिल्ड्रन इज वेस्टेड, and 37 out of 1000 baby do not pass the age of 1. Sir, the National Nutrition Mission has a very noble objectives of eradicating malnutrition in India and has set some lofty target for the year 2022. But let us look at the reality. In recent Lok Sabha answer, the minister had stated that the total allocation of ₹3,14,217 lakhs in the last 2 years, the amount utilized is ₹56,992 lakhs. That is only 18%. My first question to the Honorable Minister is, why there exists such a huge discrepancy? What steps have been taken to ensure 100% utilization of fund? The Honourable Minister also stated that various initiatives have been undertaken to raise awareness, like Poshan Pakawada, Poshan Maha, IES activities, and publicity through Facebook, YouTube, WhatsApp, reaching out to crores of people. My second question is, taking into account Bengal's success in this regard, whether our state can be taken up as a national model and our scheme be duplicated across the country? Sir, Bengal efforts have seen remarkable success. Percentage of underweight children has reduced from 34.43% in 2011 to 10.89% in 2018. Infant mortality rate has gone down 32 in 2011 to 25 in 2016. During the same period, maternal mortality rate has reduced from 113 to 101. 100 of the children in Bengal are fully immunized. Sir, my third question, whether Poshan Abhiyan is just an awareness campaign, or has the government taken some concrete step at the ground level, like providing complementary diet of 45 rice, milk, vitamin A supplements, 100% immunization cover, antenatal care, among others, to fight malnutrition? Please give us some numbers. Bengal has taken giant strides to ensure the scourge of malnutrition is wiped out in the state. Bengal has largest child nutrition intervention under the ICDS program, reaching out to 76 lakhs. Sir, 1 minute. Sir, 1 minute. 76 lakh children below 6 years and 14 lakhs pregnant and lactating women spread across 23 districts. Energy dense protein rich ready to eat food, Poshik Laddu and Poshik powder has been introduced for all. Sir, it's my humble request, sir. This is the calling attention motion you have allowed. It is our appeal to you to please bring
conclude.
In the
moving to other speaker.
For freedom on press and media.
Shri V. Vijay Sai Reddy.
Opposition rights to raise issue is not being heard,
sir.
Thank you, sir.
Record pe nahi jayegi, aap kripya bolo.